In those hotels, now they did home cooking, because when I first went, the very first time, I think, hotels did not do Moroccan food. They did French cuisine. And you could get Moroccan food in the street. There was street food and vendors who cooked it, but you couldn't get it. But you could get it only in homes. And Moroccans didn't go to restaurants themselves. There was no tradition of going to restaurants. They cooked at home and entertained each other. Entertaining was a big thing with people who could afford it. Well, now there are all the hotels now do the kind of cooking that they cooked at home. So whereas in Turkey they had chefs that were trained in the style of the palace, they were cooked, they were trained in cookery schools for men only. In Morocco, all the chefs are women only, and men did not enter the kitchen. It was only women. Women were home cooks who became cooks in kitchens, in professional kitchens, and they were mainly black. And the story of these women, they are called the dadas, who have the secrets of the great secrets of Moroccan haute cuisine, because they had been there, they had come as slaves. When the Sudan was part of the Moroccan Empire, they had been brought as slaves, the men as soldiers, as guards of the Sherifian guards, or I'm not sure, but the women to work for families as maids, as cooks. And so until quite recently, there was a kind of bondage still for these women. Not anymore. But when I went, and I did the BBC television series, the woman who cooked Moroccan food was black, and she could not read or write, and she was frightened. And the director then of her program, there were two directors, was angry with her all the time and shouted at her in French. She didn't even need French to put the lid away, because she was cooking for television, and the director was trying to tell her things, and she'd lost her patience with her. And the woman was so frightened and looked frightened because she was a dada who was didn't know how to read or write, didn't understand what was going on, but now they do, I imagine.